92.1 WROU, Dayton's R&B leader, and online at 92.1WROU.com. Lil Duval, you are in Dayton for two shows tonight.
Yep, two shows tonight, two shows tomorrow.
And I tell you what, you told them not to wait because why?
Because we're going to be doing good with or without y'all. So it's up to you if you want to come.
If you're sad, stay home. Yeah, just don't even press yourself.
Don't bring that negative energy over there.
We can't use it.
And I'm going to tell you, we're not doing no positive jokes. we're not trying to be deep. We're just having a good time. I'm just here to make you laugh. I'm not trying to make you do all. Like,
right.
I make you think online, but at the show, we smiling.
I love
and
it.
We killing with the shoulders.
I love it. Meet the Blacks. You are coming back with another one.
Yeah, Meet the Blacks. We finished shooting it last Halloween, so it should be out this Halloween coming up. Meet the Blacks too, and we got Cat Williams on this one, so it's even more special because he's coming back.
Oh
making
no!
Make his movie revival. I love it.
Man, so that's crazy.
And he did his thing. I ain't gonna front. He did his thing. Like,
did he?
Yeah, it made me respect him as an actor too because he was dead serious. You know, everybody you playing, and you see people serious. Like, oh, he's dead serious. Let me be serious.
Let me stop.
Yeah, so he made me get my game up. So yeah, I respect him. Man.
Well, let's talk. Talk about that. I always ask comedians when they come, who is your favorite comedian? Because it's difficult sometimes, especially when you work with people or you've watched people for a long time. Who is that person you be like, I'm buying a ticket to that show. I don't even want to get in free. I'm buying a ticket because he just, or she just is that work for me.
I buy a ticket to most comedians because, I mean, I respect the art.
Absolutely,
so
absolutely.
All of them I buy the tickets for if I'm in town or if I just want to see a show. I have a particular one because everybody that's doing it, as far as the older, like I like the older school.
Absolutely.
So I kind of respect that and I watch that. And then the younger dudes, I watch them just out of respect because I see them doing their thing. So I don't really have like a...
Not one favorite, not one person you'd be like...
All my favorite's dead. Red Fox. Like, that's my favorite.
Respect, absolutely.
You know, people like that. I mean, I respect a lot of them. You know, I respect everybody that's successful doing their thing. From of course, like Kev, Chris Rock, Dave Chappelle, Louis C.K. Everybody's doing their thing, man. I respect all. And I respect the ones that don't get the limelight,
right?
But still out there on the road killing it.
And that is where true fans are really made.
I can tell you one. I could tell you one of my favorite and the best in the game, and I don't think nobody. She's ahead of everybody as far as women.
Okay.
Some more. And
absolutely.
Nobody, it ain't a woman I can think of that's that close, even that close to her.
And she's got staying power.
Yeah.
And not only that, she's very relevant.
Yeah.
In addition to that, she keeps it right. She keeps it
consistent.
Tight. Consistent.
That's the hardest thing to be in this game.
Oh, my gosh. And she's never, in my opinion, she's never come with a special, a season, or a show that you could say, she wasn't quite. She's always quite.
Yeah,
she's
so
always
that's
there.
That's the main one. And I give her that props for my woman appreciation.
Yeah. International Women's Day.
Yeah, International Women's Day, even though y'all make one every other day.
But. Hey, it's every week for us.
Yeah,
it's payday. So appreciate us on your payday.
Yeah, appreciate women on the payday.
There you go. That's how
you end up getting the money to them anyway.
However, we got to get it from you. You know it's going. You know it's going. You're going to be at the Dayton Funny Bone this weekend.
Yes, ma'am.
Two shows tonight, shows tomorrow night, 429-5233 and online at DaytonFunnyBone.com. Don't miss your opportunity to see this young man live. He is incredible. Incredible, an amazing body of work, but more importantly, he's just good people, and you just got to come out and support. He's like that little cousin that the barbecue don't get started till he get there and start roasting on grandma.
Come on.
That's when it gets popping.
Come on out.
I love it.
And
I love
you wear
it.
Wearing something horrible, don't sit up front.
In fact, go closer.
No, don't
go
do that.
Go close.
Don't
and then wave your hand so he can see you real good.
Do not do that for your own good.
Well, you know, and I love that about you. You have the ability to make the audience a part of your show.
I mean, I don't do it like that, but I mean, it's some stuff you can't ignore.
It's some stuff they knew when they left home.
Sometimes they don't know because they get on Instagram and take a picture.
Yes.
And the comments be saying, yes. Yes, girl.
Work.
Work. Come through. Drip. Drip. All that.
Push through, queen.
Push through. Come on. And it'd be a
knowing
dude. Push
good,
through, queen.
Right.
Like, what in the world?
And they knowing good and well.
Yeah, they don't be knowing. Like,
You are incredible. And they boost them waiting for them to show up.
And if you got on a lace front, a lace wig, don't wear that up front, too, because I can see it with the lights beaming on your head.
You can.
And it's going to be hard for me to not pay attention to it.
And she done paid money for that, too.
I don't think she paid good money.
And it looked like a screen. It looked like a screen to your grandma's front door.
It looked like a George Washington hat. You know them George Washington wigs?
I could not have predicted that.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
A George Washington hat?
Yeah, you know the George Washington wigs they wear, like
the little white powdered like wigs they used to wear.
That's on the dollar bill.
Yeah,
that's what these girls' lace wigs looking like now, and I'm upset about it. And we need to change that.
Okay. Well, let me ask you then: if there are some things we need to change, what can they expect tonight when they sit down and enjoy themselves?
Smile, me.
Give it to them. Because the thing about it, when people come, they're like, "Is he gonna talk about his family? Is he gonna?" What I love about you, we never know where you're coming from. It's amazing.
I'm coming from making you laugh.
That's it.
I'm not gonna tell you. I ain't gonna be talking about divorce. Then nobody divorced anyone come. I'm not gonna tell you about none of that. I'm just gonna make you laugh. And if you don't laugh, you're just unhappy.
It's your own problem. It's your own fault.
You need to go somewhere by yourself and be unhappy with yourself.
Don't bring it to the funny bone.
Don't bring it to us.
It's the Dayton Funny Bone at the Green, 429-5233, and online DaytonFunnyBone.com. Dayton.funnybone.com. Log on and get your tickets. Don't wait. You may still be able to get some at the door tonight. Won't promise that, but call ahead. 429-5233. Lil Duval, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure every time I come.
And it's just like you came in my grandmama's house.
Yeah, I'm just chilling, man. I'm that country cousin.
Just family. Real. Just family.
I'm the world's cousin.
And we absolutely love it. It does make sense. The world's cousin. Yeah. The world, Craig. The world.
I'd go anywhere and sleep on somebody's couch.
Show could. Show could. And they'll let you eat the last of the kids' cereal.
Come on now.
That's how cool you are.
Come on now.
Absolutely. Knowing Monday morning coming. We got Teddy Pendergrass on the way and Carl Thomas. 92.1 WROU.